This is Unit 401, Town Hall at the town of Odo Ayedun, where 476 registered voters exercising their civic responsibility as this ongoing governorship election of the state. About 100 voters have cast their ballot for the candidate of their choice. I'm having this meeting. One of the electorates has cast his ballot. He pressed his tool on the ballot to decide somebody's case. What can he say?
When you so far so good, I want to thank God for the beautiful weather and the climate. So in the morning, the weather was not so okay, but now we thank God. As at now, the election is free, peaceful, here in Unit 401, Ward 8. Well, to best of my knowledge, it did work very well. Because when the official inside my cart, within a tick of fire, when I did the completing, it did work. So without any issue.
Thank you very much. People like other people who are eagerly waiting for the queue to take their turn to cast their ballot. I'm having this meeting. The waiting electorate willing to cast a ballot for the candidate who is a choice. Thank you very much. The presence of security agents, very noticeable at this particular polling unit. The voters are conducting this peacefully, knowing well that they have one attempt to ensure peaceful conduct in this process of the election. This is the situation from here. We are moving to another polling unit to make the reports and all the assessments. Back to the story.